Hello everyone, Boquino here, playing Dead Island Definitive Edition.
My father was a very great man. A chief inspector for the Hong Kong police.
Yeah, I'm picking this character. Military training.
Anything will help. Okay, we're in there. Oh, what the fuck? Oh, saved. Can't hurt to look.
Yeah, let's go in and rob these people. And they're not gonna be near us. Why is my character? Why is the character name here? Oh. Do you think anything bit me?
I'm doing it. No! Didn't I bloody tell you?
No, stop! Wait!
Hey! Can you hear me? Do you understand what I'm saying? Nod your head! Nod your bloody head!
I ain't asking you again!
Oh, thank God.
I'm a doctor, not a bloody executioner.
Sweet Mary, Mother of Jesus. Do you know how close we came to bashing your head in?
Fuck, I should have never listened to Cinnamon.
Those things came for us, and Cinnamon went out to kill them alone.
Why won't anyone help him?
Go help him, man.
Just let him die out there? He saved your life. You
owe him your life as well.
Going out there? Are you nuts?
You're not gonna help me. Get the hell out of the way.
You at least have a weapon? You need to find a weapon.
Help him!
There you go.
All right. This is fucking crazy. On three. One, two, fuck it! Three!
There we go. Help him.
Smash this up!
The bigger they are...
It's the only way to kill them!
There you go, we killed that one.
That's the last one? Okay then. Thanks, mates. We were just attacked. Listen, your friend from the hotel's awake. You were right about him being immune to this thing. If it wasn't for him, we wouldn't have made it. Maybe now we can hold out until help arrives.
There is no help. This thing can't be stopped. I saw how it took my life.
You need to get out of there, and I can help you. I can arrange for transportation. By air, by sea, but first you need to get here. To me.
I have many sick and injured here, mate. They're crazy with fear. Tell me where you are. Where are you? You there, mate? Hello? Hello? Oh, God damn it. I found you. You're beat up pretty bad.
Okay.
I was touch and go with you for a while.
This is the end of days.
This can't be happening. Gotta be a fucking nightmare. Wake up, wake up, wake up.
Oh, man, I should have left with the others.
It's in the Book of Revelation.
Didn't think you were gonna make it. Name's John Cinnamon. I'm the head lifeguard here. Voice on the radio told me you were in trouble at the hotel. Said you were resistant to whatever this is. I didn't believe it. Then I found you and I saw the bite marks. You got no symptoms, but... Those aren't love bites, are they? Look, I don't know who you are, or how you know that guy on the radio, but he's our only connection with the outside world. We keep losing the bloody signal. We have a monsoon coming. So here's the thing. We need to move everybody to the main lifeguard station. There's an ambulance there and more equipment and a stronger radio with an antenna. I hate to ask, but we can't do this without you. Will you help me?
I'm in.
Good. First off, we need an access card to get past the security gate. Mine's in my room. With all the commotion, I forgot to take it with. It's in Bungalow 11, by the pools. Take a weapon and watch yourself. You may be immune, But that don't mean you can't die.
Who is Steve?
No thanks to you. And the dead arose and climbed from their graves.
Oh, him.
Why the hell did I stay here with Cinnamoy? I should have listened to Maggie and left with James and the others. He probably found a way off the island by now.
Oh, they could be dead.
Maybe there's still time to find them. If you're out there and you see Maggie and the others, could you let me know where they are?
Yes.
Thanks. I'll be here. Because, I mean, you know, where the hell else am I gonna go?
Chop off my head just in case. Yeah, look at that person.
Now they're really dead.
Oh, come on, how many zombies are there? Oh, yeah. Good to know. Dead man walking.
Oh my God.
Oh my God.
What?
Oh my God. My wife. My dad. My own fucking brother! Jesus Christ! What else could I do? Let him kill me? Why are you looking at me like that? What the fuck do you want from me? I had no choice! Oh, God. Oh, God.
Fine, man.
I'm sorry. What else can I do?
Why is everything toasted?
I told you to stay away. Why wouldn't you listen to me?
The zombies don't like they're gonna listen. Man, where this guy came from?
Beautiful. For a moment, you can almost forget.
My eyes, it looks nice.
You're immune to this, but we gotta take it back. You did it? All right. Thanks to you, we might all just make it.
I didn't see you out there.
We are not safe here, mate. We need a move. Okay, ready to go out there again? I need you to find a lifeguard station and see if it's safe. Can you do that for me?
I'll try.
Take the beach. Yeah. It's the shortest way. We'll come as soon as we know it's safe. There should be a working radio inside. Signal us when it's clear, and we'll follow you.
What was that mission when I got again? Okay, this doesn't really came out of nowhere, I'm not lying.
Oh, fuck. Fuck. Huh. Oh, Jesus Christ. Huh. If you hadn't come along. You want to come with me? I'm gathering any supplies I can find at the water sports rental kiosk. Maybe you'll find something that'll come in handy. There's a table inside you can use to repair your weapons. Look, take whatever you want. I have to get some rest. I'll rest up and then head out to meet my wife.
Okay, you gotta do that.
Oh my God!
Weapon!
You.
Ground control, do you read? We're making an emergency landing north of the city in the jungle. To all stations, I repeat.
Yeah!
Hang tight, okay? We're coming right now. Everybody, pack up. We're on our way. Watch the road. We'll be there soon. Nice job, mates. We're safe now, thanks to you. But we won't make it long without food. Help don't come soon. We're gonna have to head to town. Meantime, maybe you could see if anybody needs help.
Okay.
Go talk to them and see what you can do. Thank you.